Yeah, I'm trying to make another beat right quick. I want to make a beat for the one about your sister.
Oh, yeah, that, I gotta get the hook in your head, what the fuck is that,
That's alright, I'm just making a beat, I just know it's a subtle type beat. I'm gonna make that bitch, but with a bang behind it.
Yeah, I can't remember that fucking sound.
I don't know, that beat I sung last night, that motherfucker, that was, whew. That shit right there knocking, man. Damn, bro. I ain't gonna lie, nigga, that's our nigga own swag. Nigga, we creating a swag right now.
Yeah.
I was just that chicken in the pot on the motherfucker. That bitch sound good.
Yeah. That's what I say, man. I'm finna keep the page busy with that old shit, just, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
A couple of motherfuckers done DM me and all kind of shit talking about you wanna perform in New York and all this other shit.
Talking about when you come up.
Talking about do you wanna perform in New York?
In New York?
Yeah, they got a paid performance coming up or some shit.
Shit, god damn.
I ain't boy, I screenshot you that shit right now.
I ain't bullshit the fuck up about it. We gotta find something. Hey, Vaughn can really fuck with that social media shit, man.
Yeah.
He can really get a nigga paid busy, nigga.
Yeah. That's why I'm like, nigga just finna keep the page busy, cause these niggas watching, they lurking and shit. Niggas is lurking my page. They might not be liking every goddamn thing I drop, but them views gonna get them. When I put them videos out there, they wanna listen. They wanna hear what's going on. They just wanna be cozy, so. You know what I mean? They gonna help a nigga out with their hating ass intuition. I mean, you know what I mean?
You ain't got no nigga down there, you know, right now, shoot a video.
Man, I was just passing by this one little mule of Martin Luther King right across from Dory. That'd be a live ass backdrop, man. I ain't bullshit. But I know I got a couple niggas down here.
Man, that's what you need to hit up right quick, nigga. Don't take long, nigga. It only take long. It don't take but fuck, man. Six, seven motherfucking scenes.
Yeah.
Shit, that's all that scenery on the east, nigga.
Yeah.
And just get in the car with a nigga with the camera and go over the song 6, 7 motherfucking times. That's a wrap.
What, this song right here?
Man, any son of your phone, man, you just go over that bitch 6 or 7 times, man, shit. Yeah. In different places, then shit, you chop the video.
Yeah,
I'm for that. That shit fucking simple, man. That shit that easy than doing this shit that I'm doing, nigga. Shit, I swear it is, man. Okay. That shit just riding around, going to get something to eat, and just stopping right here and say, man, do the song one time, let me record you doing it right here.
Yeah.
That's it.
Yo, you got a chicken in the pot?
Nah, I mean, any of them, man. You guys got to get a nigga that loves to fuck with his camera trying to come up. A nigga that like, man, just, man, I ride around with you, do the video. Something you got to find them, little nigga, man.
Yeah.
Not these niggas who think, you can't go to these niggas who thinking they already motherfucking
Benny Boom.
John Singleton or some motherfucking body, man.
Benny Boom.
I can't. Shit, man. Just find one of them little young motherfuckers, nigga. I don't give a damn how he doing it, nigga. He gonna be good at it. And I'm telling you, man, that nigga ain't gonna want nothing but a blunt or something, nigga. I'm telling you, man. Just riding with y'all all day just to be in your company, nigga. Old OG niggas, man. I'm telling you, man.
Man, tell that little nigga Pasco take his ass to school for that shit, that little 6-month course.
Nah, man, them niggas don't stay on motherfucking point, nigga. I wouldn't put my trust in shit like that for none in this world.
Yeah. What about Black?
Fuck no.
I already know Black gonna be,
because
he got the camera and shit.
Man, that nigga, you probably call that nigga probably give you the run. The weather ain't right now. It'll cause the death of me to...